Good afternoon, folks. This is Marius from MariusLandman.com and from the Twitter handle LandM_Marius. There is my Telegram public channel, which is Marius Landman Public. You can go and follow me there. Today, I'm going to give you a Bitcoin worldwide update and probably going to give you some information that we do give to our premium members. So I'm going to make some of that information public. We saw Bitcoin head down from right here from the top right down to the low year of 5800 over a period of 5 to 6 months. And what we are seeing now is that Bitcoin actually in this week actually made a downturn there and went down to this level, which is about the 6162 range. And we identified that drop there, and we also identified and said that we are going to go up and there's going to be another drop in this region here in July. So be warned of that drop. Now guys, these drops are not like huge drops. It's not like the bottom is falling out. Eventually, if you look at this purple line, Bitcoin is still on a trajectory and is still going to hit our target of 7800. But if you want to know what is going to happen after that 7800 range, once we hit that market, are we going to go down or are we going to go up? If that is important for you, you need to go to my website here, which is MariusLandman.com, and you can literally go and just click on Get Membership there. You've got a 50% discount. Instead of paying $50 a month, we give it to you for $24.95. We are here to help the little guy. We're here to give you that information for very, very cheap. It literally costs you around about $2 per report. There's no conditions, no contracts. We're not going to force you to stay here. If you don't like it, you move on. Once you click on that button that says My Account, you're going to get this. So you can see here in June, the reports we provided as well as videos. And there's another video for our premium members, which we just provided today. And we talk about this guy, Augustine, who made all these silly, stupid comments today, or a few days ago rather. So if this information is important to you to know exactly where you are going to go, please feel free and just follow us. You can simply click on that button there. It says Get Membership. Go here, fill in the access, and you will be able to access that. We'll send you a username and password, and you can access that immediately. So one of the great things that we've done so far, if you look at Bitcoin here, you can see that Bitcoin here was at a high of 20,000, and it came all the way down. Now, what we did, guys, is from the beginning of the year that we sold and we told our subscribers to sell. We sold at the high and we bought back here and we rode that wave up. And at that high point there, we sold again. And we came down to the bottom point here at 6500 and we bought again. We rode that wave up. Now, imagine if you had 100,000 there and you sold it right at the top and you buy back here in the bottom and you make another 70% gain, you've got $170,000. If you sell on that top there and you pull out your $170,000 and you come here at the bottom and you spend the $170,000 and you ride up 100% wave, now you've made $340,000. Okay, you sell your $340,000, you come back here at the bottom. Now, this is here in April, May, when we called the low in Bitcoin and we said that Bitcoin is now at a low at 6500. We were the only people in the world that called for that low. You can again go to our reports, have a look in the reports, go through the Twitter feed and you'll see that we got ridiculed for calling that low, but we were the only people in the world that called for that against everybody else's analysis, which said that Bitcoin was going to go to 5,000, 3,000, 4,000, even to zero. So we spent the $340,000 there, we rode it up and we made another 100%. So now suddenly you make $680,000, you know. So over this stack of time from the top there to where we are right now, our model portfolio is up 440%. And that, guys, is in a declining market. How much money do you think are we going to make when this market eventually shoots upwards? So far, we have called every single high and every single low in Bitcoin. And I have just made this call here on 28 June. And I said to my subscribers that that is the point that we are going to buy in again. Yes, it is so that it can come very close to that drop line there. It can even retest this line here. But in all honesty, guys, this market is going to rebound and come back very strong. And I tell you now that we're going to hit the 7800 mark. Now, what happens after that? you will need to become a premium member. You can simply click on that button there, get membership. And as I say, you're going to get access to all these reports and videos. Now, just to get back to, if I go to the home button here, now remember what I said is that we called every single high and every single low in Bitcoin since the beginning of the year. And as you can see here, if you scroll right down to the bottom here, why customers choose us. We called the high in 16 December of 2017 at 19.5. We told subscribers to sell. We called the stock market crash 3 weeks before it started in 26 January. And we told subscribers to get out of the market. We called the low on 21 December in Bitcoin and told subscribers to buy. And then we called the high at 16.800 and we got out of the market. We called the low, which was the $6,000 mark, and we rode the wave up 94% to 11.700, where we told subscribers to sell. And again, guys, go through the old archive reports and you'll see that all the calls that we have made at that point, there they are. Okay, we will never ever have every single call correct, but the majority of our calls, guys, are 100% correct, and people have made a hell of a lot of money from our calls. Our model portfolio is up 440% as of today. It's a staggering growth. And I tell you now, this is in a declining market. How much profit do you think will we make when the market starts going up? I am personally targeting a 3,000% profit. Now, on 29 March 2018, Bitcoin went as high as 9600 before it retraced and retraced 62%. And then on 27 June 2018, we have just made a new call. And I've given that to my premium members. Now, guys, 20 June 2018, it's actually 29 June 2018, marked the end of the down cycle, the bear market for cryptos. We could see 4 more years of a lavish bull run up till 2020. For this month of July, we shall see a spike upwards, but we have cautioned our members that there's an incoming drop as well, and I showed you where the drop is now here in July. By the end of this Bitcoin cycle year, there's going to be 3 more crashes, and one of the crash points will go down as much as $20,000, and then one of the second and third crashes could potentially wipe out all your profits. This guy here, he's called Augustin Carstens. He's the governor of the Bank of Mexico. You can see how puffed up he is, full of bull. This guy basically just today said that my message to young people is stop trying to create money. And this is what these banksters do. They provide all this garbage information through their little mouthpieces. Giving them a script and say, you shall say this on national TV. And basically what he said, let me read this to you. The establishment economist continued and said, it's a fallacy to think money can be created from nothing. Glance back into the past and you will see that creating gold or money from nothing has been a regular obsession. It never worked. So my message to young people would be, stop trying to create money. Now, my question to you, Augustine, is what are dollars and what are euros created from? Tell me that. That is literally created from nothing. So we don't understand why you are saying all these stupid things, Augustine. One of the other articles that came across my desk today was the mainstream media claiming that Bitcoin burns more energy than Ireland. We did a bit of a research on this, and this is what I want to explain to you guys here, guys, that we had to look at Fox, MSNBC, CBS, CNN. This specific article was first mentioned on MSNBC, then on CBS and Fox and CNN. But guess what? All these mainstream media outlets had the exact same script. Who supplied you guys with that script? Why did you guys come out on national TV at more or less the same time with this derogatory FUD? This is what it is. It's fake information, exactly puffed up like this guy, puffed up full of bull. So guys, this is what the mainstream media will do. They want to discourage you to get out of this market. Why does it always happen at a point when the market starts breaking down? Exactly when the hack occurred, the market start dropping, and then you see the FUD coming out all over the media. Bitcoin uses more energy. The young people shouldn't look at Bitcoin. Guess what? I tell you now that me, I'm a young guy too. I tell you what, I'm going to invest in cryptos for my entire life. And the crypto community is growing day by day. So guys, we are on top of these things that are happening. We are not going to sell because of a little drop that's occurring here. What we are looking at is the market is going to go up to 7-8. Yes, we are going to have these downs. We're also going to have some ups and spikes and whatever. I have actually given my premium members some algorithm data, which is in this region here in my chart. And if you look at that algorithm data, the algorithm data is basically designed from 7, 8, 9 years data overlapping each other. And then when we quantify this data, it kicks us out the most probable case for Bitcoin, the path of Bitcoin. So if this is of interest of you, and to be honest with you guys, we're making it so cheap, $24.95. Go and click the get membership button, get subscribed, and let's help you get where you need to be. And we will give you these reports on a weekly basis. Sometimes we give 2, 3, or 4 reports. We give updates on our Telegram channel. With this subscription, you also get access to our private Telegram channel where we will actually give you a lot more updates. Good luck for this weekend. Good luck for the next week or two. As we head up to 7800, we are keeping an eye on that. But more important also, if the market were to break down slightly, as I said to you, that we have got this thing here, which is called an exit plan. If you are there to protect your assets, to protect your capital, you definitely need to have a look at that exit plan. I have used it myself in this week when the market started dropping, and that's what I do with my model portfolio. I don't want to lose my money. I'm here to make money, not to lose money. So if you, even if you just follow that exit plan that we give you on a daily or weekly basis, you can protect your capital in a down cycle. And when the market goes up, you start buying and you sell at the high points again. So if we could have made 440% profit in our model portfolio, guys, then you can do that too. So listen, good luck. Again, go to this website here, get membership, and we hope to see you on the other side. Thank you very much. It's Marius Landman here. Talk to you soon.